The Willow Bridges. In the heart of a quaint town named River's Edge, where cobblestone streets wound their way through historic buildings and the gentle murmur of the river served as a constant companion, stood a remarkable structure, the Willow Bridge. Arched gracefully over the meandering river, it was not merely a pathway but a testament to the town's history, resilience, and the connections it fostered. The Willow Bridge had weathered the passage of time, its sturdy stone pillars and elegant arches standing proudly as a symbol of enduring strength. Spanning the width of the river, the bridge connected the two halves of River's Edge, bridging not only the physical gap but also linking the town's past and present. Legend had it that the bridge derived its name from the willow trees that graced its edges, their graceful branches cascading like nature's own adornment. These trees, witnesses to generations of stories, added a touch of enchantment to the bridge, their leaves rustling in the breeze as if sharing secrets with the gentle flow of the river below. As the sun dipped below the horizon, casting a warm glow on the town, the Willow Bridge became a picturesque silhouette against the evening sky. Gas lamps lining its sides flickered to life, casting a golden hue on the cobblestone pathway. The soft reflections on the water below created a scene that seemed to belong to a bygone era, evoking a sense of nostalgia for the town's residents. At the center of the Willow Bridge stood a modest bench, worn by the passage of countless individuals seeking solace or companionship. Couples shared quiet moments, silhouetted against the backdrop of the river, while artists found inspiration in the play of light and shadow. The bridge, with its timeless beauty, had become a living canvas for the stories of River's Edge. On one side of the Willow Bridge lay the historic district, where centuries-old buildings held tales of the town's founding and the lives that had unfolded within their walls. Cobbled alleys led to hidden gems, antique shops, and charming cafes where the aroma of freshly brewed coffee mingled with the river's scent. The other side of the bridge opened onto a more modern landscape, where vibrant markets and contemporary art galleries stood testament to River's Edge's evolution. The Willow Bridge served as a conduit for the town's progression, a thread weaving together the tapestry of old and new. One particular autumn day, when the leaves painted the town in hues of gold and crimson, River's Edge prepared for its annual harvest festival. The Willow Bridge, adorned with flower baskets and festive banners, became the gateway to a celebration that united the entire town. The aroma of apple pies and laughter wafted through the air as townsfolk gathered to share in the festivities. Children scampered across the Willow Bridge, their laughter echoing in the arches overhead. Musicians stationed along its length played melodies that resonated with the rhythmic flow of the river. The bridge, alive with the spirit of the festival, bore witness to the joyous communion of generations, as elders shared tales of festivals past with wide-eyed youngsters. As the day transformed into night, the Willow Bridge sparkled with fairy lights, casting a magical ambience over the river. A local artist set up an easel to capture the bridge's enchanting beauty, hoping to immortalize its essence on canvas. Couples strolled hand in hand, creating memories against the backdrop of the softly illuminated arches. Throughout the year, the Willow Bridge remained a constant in the lives of River's Edge residents. In the heat of summer, people sought refuge in its shade, finding respite from the sun as they gazed at the river's gentle current. During the crisp days of spring, the willow trees adorned the bridge with delicate blossoms, symbolizing the town's renewal. But perhaps, it was in winter that the Willow Bridge revealed its most enchanting persona. Adorned with a dusting of snow, it stood as a stoic guardian over the frozen river. The townsfolk, wrapped in scarves and mittens, crossed the bridge as a soft silence enveloped River's Edge. The Willow Bridge, with its arches gleaming in the moonlight, became a beacon of warmth and familiarity against the winter's chill. As the years passed, the Willow Bridge remained an integral part of River's Edge, a silent witness to the ebb and flow of life. Its stones held the imprints of countless footsteps, and its arches cradled the stories of a town that cherished its history while embracing the ever-changing currents of time. And so, in the heart of River's Edge, the Willow Bridge continued to stand, a timeless sentinel, connecting the town's past, present, and future. As the river beneath it flowed steadily, so too did the spirit of River's Edge, forever anchored by the enduring grace of the Willow Bridge.